meeting. What do you mean by so? Already you don't know anything about testing. Why did you choose this testing method? In market we have number of courses like Java, Oracle, SAP, .NET, PHP, number of courses available. Why did you choose this testing? First concept, why did you choose this testing? In market we have number of courses. So why did you choose this testing? First question, why did you choose this testing? In market we have number of courses. We have Java, Oracle, SAP, .NET, PHP, number of courses available. Why did you choose this testing? 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 In market we have number of courses. Why did you choose this testing? After course completion, after class completion, somebody will ask you, here we have so many companies, something. So why did you choose this testing? So after this class completion or course completion, somebody will ask you, like, why did you choose this testing? You should tell proper answer. You should tell proper answer. Why? Because in market we have number of courses like Java, Oracle, SAP, .NET, PHP. So we have number of courses. Why did you choose this testing? So we should tell proper answer. The answer I will tell you, madam. First point, scope of getting job is very high. First point, scope of getting job is very high. Scope of getting job is very high. Why I am saying scope of getting job is very high? For example, in Hyderabad city we have 3000 companies. In Hyderabad city we have 3000 companies. Each and every software company may not maintain Java people, SAP people, .NET people, PHP people. But each and every software company, they will maintain test engineer. Compulsory they will maintain test engineer. Why? Because so after developing the project or product based on the customer requirement, application is developed or not, we need to do testing. That means this 3000 companies compulsory they will recruit test engineers. Not only in Hyderabad companies, wherever you go, if it is software company, compulsory they will develop some projects or products. After developing the project or product, compulsory you need to do testing. So that means scope of getting job is very, very high. So compulsory, if it is software company, compulsory they will develop some projects or products. After developing the project or product, compulsory we need to do testing. Scope of getting job is very, very high. Second point, no need to depend upon other technologies. No need to depend upon other technologies. Without knowing anything, we can learn these testing tools nowadays. Even B2B people also, they are doing this course. It's very easy to learn, and after educational qualification, if you have gap, we can fill the gap with experience and we can try for job. That much of facilities we have in only testing area. So no need to depend upon other technologies. Without knowing anything, we can learn this testing tools nowadays. Without knowing C, C++, Java, without knowing anything, we can learn this testing tools. Nowadays, IT background people, non-IT background people also, they are learning these testing tools. So why? Because so it is very easy to learn, and after getting job also, we can manage our job very easy. That's the reason most of the people, they are choosing this testing. So IT background people, if they feel like I'm not good at coding, so then they will choose testing. So non-IT background people, they don't have any other alternative. That's the reason they are choosing this testing. Mainly housewives, they are choosing this testing. Heavy competition only on testing. Not only in India, wherever you go, heavy competition only on testing. So compulsory we should do hard work, then only we can get the jobs. So very, very important here is no need to depend upon other technologies. That is the reason most of the people nowadays, they are choosing this testing. Third point, testing remains forever. Testing remains forever. Why I'm saying testing remains forever? While developing the application, developers, they will choose any of the technology. They will choose any of the technology, Java, comma, PHP, comma dot net. They will choose any of the technology and they will develop the application. While developing the application, developer choose any of the technology, Java or PHP or dot net. So today, right now, market leading technology is Java. Right now in the market, leading technology is Java. Tomorrow Kava will come. Day after tomorrow Mava will come. Day after tomorrow Kava will come. If it is developed by any technology, compulsory we need to do testing. If it is developed by .NET or if it is developed by Java, if it is developed by PHP, whatever it is, compulsory we need to do testing. So testing remains forever. Testing remains forever. And the fourth point, I want consistent life. I want consistent life. I want consistent life. I want consistent life. That's the reason I am choosing testing. That's the reason I am choosing testing. So why I am saying it is not, I want consistent life. Testing job is very, very consistent job. So daily updations are not required. It is very, very cool job, like 9-to-6 job. Daily updations are not required. Once if you learn testing tools, you can settle it in your life. That's the reason most of the people nowadays, they are choosing this testing. So MTech people, BCom people also, they are learning this testing. So it's very easy to learn, and after course completion also easily we can keep the experience, and after getting job also we can manage our job very easy. That's the reason most of the people nowadays, they are choosing, they are encouraging testing. Second question, what exactly are we required? What exactly we required to get a job? If you want to get a job, what we need? What exactly we required to get a job? Tell me, madam, what exactly we required to get a job? What we need? If I want to get a job, what we need? If I want to get a job, what we need? First one is subject. First one is subject. If it is testing related subject, if it is Oracle related subject, if it is .NET related subject, if it is Java related subject, if it is SAP related subject. First of all, we need subject or stuff. First one is subject. Or stuff. Okay, I will take care, madam. I will teach you subject very clear manner. After course completion, compulsory you can keep experience, and you can try for job. That much of knowledge I can share with you. After course completion, easily you can keep 5 to 6 years, 7 years or 8 years based on your educational qualification. If you have gap, you can fill the gap with experience and you can try for job. That much of knowledge I can share with you, ma, don't worry. So subject or stuff, I will take care. Okay, have subject. Can I get the job? No. Compulsory we should have communication. Communication also very, very important nowadays. Communication. Second one is communication. Okay, if I have subject and communication, can I get the job? No. Compulsory we should have confidence. Confidence is very, very important. Whenever you are facing the interview, that time they are totally concentrating on confidence. Confidence is very, very important. If you have confidence, you can get job anywhere in the world. So confidence is very, very important. If you have less subject, we can manage. If you have less communication, we can manage. If you have less confidence, we can't manage. Compulsory, you should be confident. Confidence is very, very important. Wherever you go, whenever you are facing the interview, that time they are totally concentrating on person capability. She can do or not. He can do or not. They are concentrating. Confidence is very, very important. Not only getting job. After getting job also, we can face number of problematic situations. If you want to face each and every problematic situation, we need confidence. We need confidence. Not only getting job. After getting job also, we need to do job. So if you want to do the job, confidence very, very important. Compulsory we need confidence, then only we can do work. So after getting job also, we can face a number of problematic situations. If you want to face each and every problematic situation, we need confidence. Okay, I will tell you a small example. In Hyderabad city, M.Tech completed people, still they are doing security job, and B.A. become people, they are doing software job. What is the main difference? That is confidence. That is confidence. M.Tech completed people, they are doing security job, and B.A. become people, they are doing software job. What is the main difference? That is the confidence. If you have confidence, you can get job anywhere in the world. If you don't have any confidence, you can't get any single job anywhere in the world. Confidence is very, very important. So compulsory, you should be confident with your skills, with your skills. So confidence, so whenever you are attending the classes or whenever you are learning the concept, you can't get confidence. You should be confident. You should be confident. That's your choice. So if you have confidence, you can get any job, any job. You can get any job in the world. So you should be confident. Okay? Right. Fourth point, dynamism. Fourth point, dynamism. Fourth point, dynamism. Dynamism means, based on the situation, dynamically we should change. Based on the situation, dynamically we should change. The dynamism is also very, very important. With a small example, I will tell you. One of my friends, her name is Shirisha. Her name is Shirisha. She is from Kakinada. She is from Kakinada. I have one friend. My friend name is Shirisha. Actually, her qualification is MCA. After MCA, she did testing course. And after on degree, she kept 3+ years of experience on degree. And finally, she got job in MNC company with good package, like 6.6 lakh package. Okay, fourth point, dynamism. What is dynamism? With example. So, I have one friend, her name is Shirisha. She is from Kakinada. Her qualification is MCA. After MCA, so she learned testing tools and she kept 3+ years of experience and degree. Finally, she got job in MNC company with good package, 6.6 lakh package. A fine day, she went to lunch with her team member. She went to lunch with her team member. Team member. So, he asked, "Madam, you know, Shirisha garu, how many years of experience do you have? Currently, how much you are getting?" He raised one doubt. She said, "Actually, my qualification is degree. So after degree, I got job in MNC company. Currently, I'm getting, I have nearly 3+ years of experience. I'm getting 6.6 lakh package." She said, "Actually, that fellow is working in same company from 4 years. He is getting only 5 lakh package." Same company, he started his career in the same company, so he has 4 years of experience, but he is getting only 5 lakhs package. And next day, he went to project manager cabin and he raised one doubt. Sir, actually, my name is so-and-so. Actually, I have nearly 4 years of experience in the same company. So, I have, right now, I'm getting only 5 lakhs. So, she has qualification is degree. Okay, she has qualification is degree. Why is she getting 6.6 lakh package? So next day, that project manager called Shirisha, "Madam, just you can apply for relieving." So she applied for relieving. She lost job. What happened? Who did mistake here? Who did mistake? Shirisha, project manager, or that fellow? Who did mistake? Shirisha, that is a confidential issue. No need to share with others. That is a confidential. Whenever you are working with any software company, nearly 80 to 90% of people fake. Fake means that is not cheating. That is not cheating. We would keep the experience and we will try for job. So, whenever you are working with any software company, if you have gap 1 month after education qualification, they will ask you number of questions. Why you got gap 1 month? So if you want to fill that gap with experience, compulsory we need to do. That is a formality. So that is not cheating, that is not crime. So that is the why. Because whenever you are working in software company, if you have 1 year or 2 year gap or 2 months gap, they will ask you number of questions. So if you want to handle the number of questions, so just we can keep the gap with the experience. That is not mistake. That is not crime. That is not cheating. Okay, you can do it. Software company, then only they will ask you. Then only they will accept you. So if you say, frankly, sir, after educational qualification, I have 1 year gap. So if you say like that, they will not accept you. They will ask you a number of questions. So what exactly we need to get a job? So subject to communication, confidence and dynamism. If you have these 4 points, you can get job anywhere in the world. You can get job anywhere in the world. So what? Why did you choose this testing? Scope of getting job is very high. No need to depend upon other technologies. Testing remains forever. I want consistent life. That's the reason I'm choosing the testing. What exactly we require to get a job? Subject to communication, confidence and dynamism. If you have these 4 things, you can get job anywhere in the world. Okay, this is the concept. So actually demo, it is not over, but so I need to go to another class. So I'm waiting from 1 hour. But so still you just you need to solve your problem, madam. Your mic is not working. Compulsory that mic should work. Why? Because I'm continuously I can speak. Okay, that is my habit. Continuously I can speak. But while working the session, while attending the session, if you have any doubt, there is no chance to ask the questions. That is very, very important. Interaction, without interaction, that is very, very impossible to take the class. That is not good for me and you also. So compulsory interaction should be there, then only we can do. So just tomorrow also we can have class. So once again and remaining demo I can complete ma.